son of Zeus, Hera, and Zeus's mistress, Maia.
Today on the show, we'll be talking about Zeus and Hera's marriage.
Zeus and Maia had an affair.
Like Hera.
Yeah. Why there's so much tension between you guys. I know that what they did really hurt you, but why do you want to physically hurt her?
Because she had an affair with my husband.
Zeus, why would you ever want to hurt your wife?
You know, I'm the king of the gods. You want to come at me? Come at me.
Fight me.
I didn't see. There's a lot of tension with this family. We'll be right back after this short break.
Hey, what do you say? Get your wedding shoes today.
Hi, I'm Hermes. I'm fucking on air.
Only $19.99.
What are those?
Welcome back. Segment, Hera and Zeus are going to talk out their feelings.
Did you say anything?
Probably not.
Of course you're not. Still waiting.
I'm so sorry that I cheated on you.
I'm so sorry that I cheated on you.
It will never happen again.
Ever.
Out of here.
I told Hera that you would never do this again. But what about us? I thought you trusted me.
Of course you won't.
He's my husband.
You wanna go?
No!
No! No!
No! I just broke the my leer.
The my leer.
If you want a new leer, come over here. I'll give you a new leer. Cause I'm really cool leer.
Only $9.99.
Why would you do this to Hera?
At the time, I thought Zeus was the one. He was handsome, and it made it seem like I was the one. But obviously, I'm not.
Do you regret it?
Very much.
Do you have anything to say to Hera?
I'm really sorry.
I didn't have anything to say before we had the show.
I would like an apology.
I'm sorry that I cheated on you with Maia, but I can't make any promises that it won't happen again.
I hope you're the worst prophecy ever!
It doesn't work out, but he's not worth it, Hera. Thanks. Next time we'll have Athena and the story of her birth. And now, our blue
Yay! Yay!
this.
She cheated on my
photographer.
But the ball didn't even ring yet.
<What the hell? laughs>